everyone. I wanted to give you a little background on my my history a little bit. I had a stroke whenever I was at the age of 2. That stroke was caused by tubercular meningitis that led to the stroke. I cannot use my left arm at all. I have no control over the left arm. I have brain damage on the right side of my brain, which is kind of funny because on everybody's brain, the right side of your brain controls the left side of your body, and the left side of your brain controls the right side of your body. So that's always kind of confusing to a lot of people. Well, I had my stroke back in 1979, I believe it was, 1978. And at that time, there was not a whole lot that they knew about strokes back then. And I was doing okay up until around 2006, I believe it was. And I done so much work, lifting things and everything, I just plain wore my body out. And I started getting tremendous pain in my shoulder, my left shoulder, and hand area. And my shoulder would start actually sporadically popping in and out of its socket, because there was just no control there. The spasms was that bad. So, about that time, they finally showed, the doctors finally found out that they can give me Botox injections, which actually temporarily kills the nerve endings. So that worked really well for, probably about three years or so. And then it stopped working altogether because my body, from what they tell me, my body built an immunity to it. So, fast forward to 2013, I went through all sorts of drug testing, different antispastic medications. Some of them worked okay, but had terrible side effects, memory loss, and just horrible side effects. Want to sleep all day and everything. I told them, I'm done with that. I don't want that anymore. I want you to make me better. So, the one doctor said, well, we have this operation we can give you, called a baclofen pump. And I said, I'm not really up on operations, but if you think it'll help. So I went in and I done the testing. You have to go into the hospital and you have to have a series of tests done to see if you'd be a candidate. And I was a good candidate. So it wasn't too long, maybe a week after the test was done, I went in and I got the operation. And this was about 4 months ago now. And baclofen pump resides in my right lower abdomen, right next to my belly. And there's a catheter that will go around my rib cage, and it actually connects directly into my spine between the two discs in my spine, and it injects the medicine as it needs. And I'll tell you what, it's the best thing I ever invested in. I have so much more use out of this. I mean, not so much use, but so much more, how can I say this? So much less pain and very little spasms. Now, it took me several months to get the dosage right, but after they got the dosage right, it's working extremely well. So I don't want to run on too long today about this, but I will put the link in the description for the baclofen pump that I use. It's from a company called Medtronic, and from what I understand, it's about the best one on the market you can get. So yeah, I'm going to sign off now, but look for me to give you like weekly updates on how I'm doing. That's what my plans are for this vlog series.